All right, you think you can do that?
What are you talking about? I taught you that move.
All right, let's see it then.
There. You see?
That was clumsy. Sam, there's a ladder just out of reach.
All right, hold on. I'll come over. Give me a boost. Come here. I'll pull you up.
Thanks. All right, there it is. The Monk's dorm. Just a hop, skip, and a jump away.
Don't jinx us.
Down we go. Burns a little.
Those are fun. I could do this all day.
You go where the money leads you.
That's cold.
It gets colder. I'm gonna take a leak while you educate our young recruit here.
So what happened next? Did he put down the revolt?
With our help, he kept it at bay. Once money ran out, well, no reason for us to stick around anymore.
And the general?
Didn't even last a month.
Cold bastards.
Nadine says, business is business.
Whatever gets us more action. I could use a good coup right now.
Tell me about it.
Slower than my grandfather. We're moving to the fort. Catch up. Let's get to our posts.
Yes, sir.
You two done prepping the site?
Cemetery's ready for rich poison.
They're not slowing down, are they?
The lady wants the results. She wants them yesterday.
Have they found anything?
Heard they uncovered some stuff, but I don't know the details.
What the?
Them right here!
Here we go!
You done prepping the fire?
Hmm?
shit!
crap!
Was kind of hairy.
Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on. Right beyond those walls.
Whoa, we're not gonna jump this ravine. Gonna need to find another way around.
Down we go.
I'll get off.
Easy, Blue.
I'm in.
Shit, they're on it.
No.
Which arsehole get off?
Easy, Blue.
I nearly blew my goddamn arms off only to get chewed out by that prick. I should have popped him.
The guy's fronting our entire crew. What do you think Nadine would do to you?
I was following her order.
Still, what do you think she'd do?
Turn me inside out.
Exactly. Take some deep breaths and go walk it off.
Stroppy prick. Thinks he can tell me how to do my job.
The American sure isn't making any friends.
Yeah, as long as his money's good, that's fine by me.
You think Drake's gonna show up?
Nadine seems to think so. I'd love to see him and his crew make an appearance.
That goes for all of us.
Hello?
All right, let's keep going.
Look at that view.
Sam! This way!
Nice. That's the way we came. Head back this way. Looks like we need to zigzag upwards.
Catch your breath. More sliding up ahead.
This one's looking a bit more dangerous.
No choice.
Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh, shit!
Whoa.
Oh, shit.
If he did it, I can do it.
Whoa.
It's better than bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better. So, this is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up, punched, kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed, drugged.
We make it to that bridge, I think that's it. At least that's it.
There's a dormitory gate. You ready for this? Huh.
landing. Come on. All right, I got it. Go.
Okay, come on.
And we're here.
Yes, we are. Jesus. Wait, look at this place.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory. Pledge final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave. It's like the scroll from the cross.
The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, let's desecrate some graves.
Let's. No, this is not the grave we're looking for. This one doesn't have a skull and crossbones.
Hey, look at this one. Tempus edax rerum.
Time devours all things.
Jeez, cherry bunch of folks we got here. Oh, darn.
No swords. Ah, oh, this isn't it. Date is correct, but the swords are upside down. Wrong one. No, wrong date, and the swords don't match the scroll.
Here's a good one. Memento mori. Remember, you will die.
That is a fact. Nope, no cross swords. Not our guy. No skull and crossbones. Nice Celtic cross. Not the grave we want, though.
Where you going?
I'm gonna look over here first.
Okay. Hey, Nathan, the tombstones are over here.
That's not it.
Yeah, well, the swords are a match. So is the year. Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Huh. Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing... sideways.
What is that?
My God.
You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time. Yeah, look at that. Let's see what we got. It's a crypt.
A crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
Well, fingers crossed. Whoa. Gang's all here. Is this a door? Looks like a door.
I don't see a way to open it, though. What are these star symbols?
Jesus. Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief.
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Isn't that something?
The light's coming from the other side of the wall.
Let's see here.
Ah, I can aim the lights. Hey, here we go.
Oh, connect the dots. Probably need to line both lights up with a star at once.
Yeah.
I don't think that's right.
That's not it. That looks right.
Nathan. That's it. You got it.
It looks like a constellation.
Yeah. That's Libra. The scales of justice.
That's an interesting choice for a bunch of pirates.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Wrong treasure.
Shush. Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but... look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Hey, is that a cave right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting.
Practically useless. If we don't hear back from them soon,